only we need a bucket, water and glass.
Now I am dipping this glass in this bucket filled with water. Air bubbles is not there. Now I am slightly tilting this glass. You can see these bubbles. This experiment proved that the air occupies some space.
Paper is dry.